severe thunderstorm warning for Central Habersham County in northeastern Georgia until 8:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 7:56 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 6 miles east of Cleveland, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and half dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Clarkesville, DeMorest, and Hollywood. A few trees and power lines will be blown down in the warned area. Hail can cause major property damage, especially to vehicles. Seek shelter inside an interior room. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred.